show you the process in making Coca-Cola. But you see, at the Coca-Cola factory, they don't only make Coca-Cola, they also make Pink Fanta, as well as Sprite. Right, so the process goes as follows. There's one machine, and they pour three chemicals into the one machine, and they make the three different cool drinks. Right, so first, they'll come into the factory early morning, and they will prep the machine. They will pour three chemicals into the machine. First chemical, followed by the second, and lastly the third. So first thing in the morning, they make Sprite. When they're having enough Sprite, they make Fanta. And then later afternoon, when they have enough Fanta, they will make Coca-Cola.